Good morning class. Today we are going to do English workbook. So take out your book, worksheet 5. We will directly start from page 28. Before going on the exercise, I will give you 3 points that you have to remember, keep in mind before going on the exercises. 3 points I will give you, keep them in mind, and the exercises ma'am will send you in a PDF. First point to be kept in mind is add apostrophe S, apostrophe a comma on top, S apostrophe S after a noun to show that something belongs to someone. Raju kite. When we added apostrophe S, that means this kite belongs to Raju. Sara pencils. Now when we added apostrophe S to Sara, that means these pencils are Sara's pencils. Keep this point in mind. Then we will do the exercise. It will be easier for you all to do it on your own. Now, second point to be kept in mind is, that is on page number 29. We will do the point first, not the exercise. When words like my, your, his, her, our, they, and its, these are the words are used before a noun, they show that the thing belongs to someone. Bag. My bag. That shows this is my bag. Car. T-H-E-I-R. Their car. Tail. Its tail. Keep this points in mind. My, your, his, our, their, and its are used before a noun. They show that the thing belongs to someone. By keeping these 2 points in mind, you will be able to do the exercise on your own. Then you can tally it from the PDF that I send. Now, page number 3030. The third point to be kept in mind while doing the exercise. Some words sounds the same but have different spellings and different meaning, like story. Now story, you all know it can be a fairy tale, and story, story, a level of building. So meanings are different but the sounds are same. Keep these 3 points in mind. Again, I'm showing you the handwritten points. Keep these points in mind, then you will be able to do worksheet 5. I will send the work in a PDF. Before that, go through these points. Thank you.